All right, let's see my chef today. This is our dill from the garden, by the way. I'm gonna put it in the freezer. And Serena's cooking what? Just egg.
Made from plants, mm-hmm. Not chickens.
You got it, girl. You need help opening it? All right, ready to put it in? I like the sound,
okay,
don't you?
I'm done. I made an egg.
I think I made
it. Look! I just came out of the sky. I need two more scoops. I'll do more.
So it kind of forms like this, right?
Yeah, it starts.
Just gotta mix it, and we didn't put no oil, nothing.
You might want to put some salt.
Salt, yep, we're gonna put seasoning. Okay, and that's all kind of formed. It forms. And no smell, no taste. But it tastes great, right?
Ketchup.
With ketchup. She likes it with ketchup. Mm-hmm.
Just like real eggs. Tastes great with ketchup.
Tastes pretty good. Very light, too.
Very bubbly.
Yummy.
Very bubbly.
So it's like forming already.
Mm-hmm.
Heavy.
There you go, my chef for the day. She actually loves to cook that, right?
Mm-hmm.
She always cooks this.
I cooked it 3 times in a row. This is my 3rd time. Actually.
Is it?
It might stick to the pan.
It's okay.
Like, it does, but you can easily scrape it off. It's in a big glob.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So, almost done?
Yeah.
Yep, and it looks great. So, she likes the bottom part. She came from here. Oh, some hungry monster.
Hot.
So yeah, pretty much it looks like this. And it tastes amazing, right?
Two.
Here you go. That's my girl.